hobby stock $500 to win event tonight. Third, that's Sonny Leatherwood, fourth, Troy Thompson in the T12 field. laps in, 16 laps to go, a 20-lap event, $500 to the winner. Featured event race of the night, Hobby Stock, our final race of the night. Robbie Williams lines him up. Last look, green flag, here we go. Bobby May. Robbie Williams gets ready to send them back to green flag racing as they come around turn three. Bobby Mays out front. And he gets the jump. Thank you. Speedway. Robbie Williams giving up the one to go. Eight laps of racing left. And the Hobby Sox, $500 going to the winner. Bobby Mays leads them down the back stretch. The Oz Camaro, John Cook in second. RJ Mays third. Sonny Linderwood is fourth. The T12 of Troy Thompson is fifth. City's best TV station. Check out and get all the weekly racing updates on C93 FM out of Newport. Also, CJ's trailer sale. They've got a trailer for all your hauling needs. Smith, Steven Farm Supplies of Kingsport, Century 21, with offices in Morristown and Jefferson City. Also, the official soft drink of the Volunteer Speedway, Coca-Cola. Larry Vickers Auto Group of Rogersville, Highway 11W, Allied Home Mortgage, Campbell Corporation, and of course, Don Smith, Ford, Lincoln Mercury of Greenville. There's Bobby Mays making his way around the track with the victory flag in the car. And he's going to be making his way down to victory lane for a little conversation with Doug Gillenwater.
Jonesboro, Tennessee driver, Mr. Bobby Mays, driving the Dana Farrell car number 22. Wins 500 wins, 20 lap Bobby race. Being with us tonight at Volunteer Speedway, and we're going to do it all again next Saturday night. I appreciate Mr. Greg up there in the announcement booth. He's done a good job for us, and this Dana Farrell prepared car.